After you log in, click on what. Here we can link one or more bank accounts. Let's view a list of Philippine bank codes. Copy and paste the name and code of the bank of your bank account. Put in your account number. Copy-paste to re-enter. That's it. Click save and we're done. Check to see if your bank account is now listed in your wallet. Watch my other video on how to transfer funds to your bank account.